Come on, come on, come on, come on, right there, right there. That's my grandson.
Which number?
22.
Okay.
Too much, I guess. teach at the high school. I'll be in Texas. I said, 150 at the high school. Oh, shit. Okay. I have no idea. And again, I know less. No, we're at a timeout. We started out
this way, the coaching house.
Before the coaching portion. We started out at 2-0.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam. Get one in the play. Right there. My grandson is the passer. He's not the shooter, he's the passer. That was a score. The whistle blows to signal. School keep updating me for the score. They're both hoping to have something to do.
How are you doing?
We're fine,
how are we doing?
We're doing 3-3, so
okay.
Yeah, we could be doing better.
Come across, Luca!
No, this is Sherwood. I'm told them because that's a Sherwood band.
Yeah.
Sherwood is in the area. I have no idea. Where's Sherwood at?
Right, just 5 miles south of here.
Okay.
Between Newburgh and here, basically. Hit him, Cade.
Hey, it's all right for you guys to get the ball once in a while.
Stick up!
Okay. Now, who's this boy can notice? Oh, I better be quiet.
Go, Luca! Nice! No! No!
Oh, yeah. That's called handball. And it's got, I've seen it. Olympics or something. Team handball. We got the ball now to the other end of the field, please. Okay.
Thank you.
happen in 2 weeks.
Yeah, really. That's why I'm over here. It's pretty loud over there.
You know me, I can't sit anyway.
Yeah.
Luca ready for b-ball?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the, under the new plan in 2014, 15, or whatever that, whenever we were going 6A, they're planning to go 5A.
Well, because I was coaching lacrosse this year at the high school, I was talking to Randy Rant.
Yeah.
He said that they were trying to move us out of our current conference and into another conference.
I hope so. They want to add St. Mary's as well.
Yeah.
So we have two private schools, and the private schools pretty much dominate their respective divisions, because Central Catholic is dominant, Jesuit's dominant. It'd be tough to have both Jesuit and St. Mary's in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, especially when they recruit like they do.
Yeah, exactly. Wow, we're down two.
Yeah.
Two quick ones.
Yeah.
All right. That's Colby. Colby doesn't
use the jump as well.
There you go. Nice jump, James.
Come on.
Now, come on, Colby. Let's do it again. How are we doing?
Get up! Come on. Collapse defense!
Huh? pictures of him, and I'm just not sure any. Getting pictures. This coaching from up here isn't helping them at all. They're not responding and it's not helping.
I'm not sure, because... Oh, oh, man. Come on! Get off the sideline! Jeez.
I can call that one.
Oh, wow.
How lucky.
Couple of fakes. Didn't work.
Fake and go up. How long's the game?
There should be two 25-minute running halves.
Okay.
So 50 total.
There he is. Oh, absolutely. Hello. Who am I supposed to do that?
Look at Luca! Jeez.
Nothing you can do. Practice and we have to be taking two practice and two points. He loves to do it. Go to the room. Get the pitch, you gotta hold your feet. You can't move like that. At this age, you can tell 5 steps before when these kids are moving, when they're going.
I'm not sure.
See, there's a rule on that. It's been here long enough, I'm gonna have to move something.
Take him, Luca. There you go.
My other grandson plays in Virginia, and before every game, the commissioner comes out. What's up with that? Yeah, that's not good.
Pass the ball! That'll work. That'll work, Cade. Good job.
There we go. Oh, sweet. Thank you. The ball, please. Get up.
Then you brought us good luck.